Okay, my son, you get it? Alright. My dog, they took my dog away, and she served his dog on Pro Street. So, we're gonna have some answers.
One pair of bare front or two?
Oh, those are underwear and just one pair of pants.
I stayed
here
for a while, just to make sure things
are
fine.
No, it's not for the back window, I'm just going to sit here for a little bit, until they
can be worthy. Yeah, but that's not, I mean, I'd rather sit out there and...
Okay, so let's do this for a minute, and then, I mean, if you can get your foot out there, we'll get your foot out there, okay? But right now, it's heading this way.
But I'm not sure why I have to be...
Hold on,
why don't you come south for this,
right? Yeah, I understand, but, I mean, come on, I was dressing for a dog on Charles Street. Shouldn't I be sitting
okay.
out?
Listen, if you cooperate in here for a little bit, I'm
going
to talk to the sergeant about letting you sit out there, okay?
No, I have a right to go get my dog. I didn't do anything wrong. There's no reason to put me in a situation right
okay.
here.
Lori, the cuffs come off, keep your hands to your side.
Yes,
please, okay?
Yes, sir. So, on the street, the guy with the goatee, kept asking me if I wanted to sign the ticket, and he just kept playing games with me back and forth. So, my point is, he's playing games with me, I'm not going to deal with that.
Can we get your name?
I would like to...
Can I have a paper tag?
Yeah, I'll get it for you in a minute, out there. I just want to sit up there and then pay my fine and then go get my dog.
It doesn't work that way, so let me explain to you what's going to happen, okay? Whatever they arrested you for, he has to do his report,
yeah.
Okay, and we have to find out exactly what your charges are.
Mm-hmm.
So there's nothing we can do here at the jail until we get all that information from the arresting officer. So
yeah.
It's not like everything's going to happen just like this.
Okay? I totally understand.
And so we have to wait for that to happen.
Okay.
And clearly, you're a little agitated for the reason for the arrest, okay? And whatever happened out there, that's between you and...
Agitated. I mean, the only thing that I'm upset about is that my dog is in animal control. That's the only thing that I'm agitated.
Well, and I understand that. So we're just going to let you sit here for a minute.
Right, but I don't need to, like, time out and cool off. That's not the situation.
Okay.
I would like to sit up there.
Yes.
I'd like to sit up there and be fine. I don't want someone trying to take up my time again, just like they did on Pearl Street before I was arrested. It's the same thing. They're just screwing with me. That's all.
Based on your suicide statements, you're going on suicide watch.
I don't have any suicide statements.
You just made one.
You just made one. I'll just kill myself. I can hang myself.
Yep. It's not up for argument at this point. So either you're going to go on suicide protocol, or you're going to go into the restraint chair. One of the two. A statement? Yes, I can. On a suicidal statement? Yes, I can. Yes, you did.
You had four people hear you.
What is our plan?
Yeah, what is your plan?
Are you gonna get into a suicide smock?
Yes, you have to.
Well, you can put it in yourself.
Put on a smock. Legitimately, I'm telling you. Being on
what?
We're asking.
Take me to the hospital. You cannot touch me. I do not make any suicide statements. Take me to the hospital.
So it's gonna go one or two ways. You're gonna cooperate with this or you're not.
I said take me to the hospital.
That's not happening. That's not a choice.
If you believe there's a suicide statement and you're gonna pull a taser out, you're ready to.
Yeah, because you're not cooperating.
No, I said take me to a hospital.
But you're not going to a hospital. You're going on suicide protocol here. Cooperate.
If someone was
gonna... Are you going to listen to me or not?
All right,
enough. Go face that wall. Face the wall.
Face
the wall.
Turn around and face it. Put your hands behind your back.
Put your hands behind your back. Yes, we are. Hey, all right. Yes, I am. Put your hands behind your back. Now. Do it now. Do it now.
That's rude. You don't drag people's hair and you don't shove their face into a bowl.
Sit down.
Anybody got a spit sock?
No, sit down.
I got one in my pocket.
Sit down. Sit down.
Sit down.
Sit down.
Give me the lap out, please.
You worry about that. I'll take care of this.
Sit down.
Sit down.
Do you see this?
Let it
sit down.
Yeah.
Sit down.
Put your leg back.
It'll happen again. It'll happen again. It'll happen again. It'll happen again. Sit down. Stop resisting. Stop resisting.
Wait for this arm to get scared.
Watch out. Come here,
Jimmy. Watch out. Whoever it is.
There you go.
Yeah.
Tighten the back out. Shoulders.
Get the f*** off me.
It's going to happen again. It's going to happen again. It's going to happen again. You need to cooperate and stop resisting. Right now.
He's going to bring Nick.
If they truly believed that Lauren was suicidal, the best response would have been one of compassion, one of humanity. But instead, what they did was immediately escalate the situation and treat her with unnecessary brutality.
You guys feel good? Is that good? Good? Good, everybody? You had someone holding my neck while you're tasing me to sit down? Do you understand?
I do.
That I could not follow your f***ing orders and put my ass in the seat while this piece
you
of
shit. You have followed orders all
while
day.
This piece of shit had my neck.
You haven't followed
in my
orders.
Sandwiches today for what she called brunch on BART.
People should be able to eat on the platforms and not get harassed.
So I wanted to make sure that I showed up and stood in solidarity and ate on this plaza, which I've done hundreds of times and I've watched hundreds of people do all the time, and show that what they did was beyond embarrassing or BART police.
hold that shot.
Words, do you hear the president participating in or requesting a thoughtful and well-calibrated anti-corruption program?
I do not.